to obey the voice of this man of God, you need to be ordering your very own personal prayer package right now.
Wickedness in high places.
You need to make a vow of faith of $1,000. Oh, Bob, couldn't you say 25? No!
How you boys and girls safeguard that liberty?